What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When you forget the passcode of iPad and try to enter the password several times, you will see the iPad unavailable message on the screen. What should you do? In this video, we will show you four easy ways to fix this problem. Let's dive in. Method 1. Fix with erase button. The first method is easy and it doesn't require a computer. You should make sure of four things. First, your iPad is running iOS 15.2 or later. Second, you have connected the Wi-Fi. Third, Find My feature was available before. Last, remember the Apple ID that you have logged in. If you meet above conditions, what you need to do is to keep entering the passcode until you see the Erase iPad option at the bottom of the screen. Tap on it. Tap on it again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID password to proceed. After submitting, you will see a progress bar on the screen. Wait about 3 minutes and you will see the launch screen. Sometimes you're not sure if you've done all four of these things or the erase button doesn't appear. So we would highly recommend you try the next method. Method 2. Unlock iPad with 4Key. Download and install 4Key on your computer. Once connect your device, tap on the Start and Next button. Then choose the corresponding device on the right corner and learn how to get into recovery mode. For iPad Air 5, press S and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons in sequence. Then press and hold the top button until you see the recovery mode screen. Next, you will need to download the latest firmware. Therefore, please make sure you have a good network on your PC. Once downloaded, click Start Remove. Be patient, the whole process will take about 10 minutes. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. If you have backed up this iPad before, you can restore data from the backup. Method 3. Erase iPad and Find My. If you also have an iPhone with the same Apple ID, you can reset your iPad using the Find My app. Go to Find My, then find the iPad you need to erase. Swipe down and click to erase this device. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. After a few seconds, the erase will start. The last method is a brief guide on how to restore your iPad using iTunes. First, make sure your iPad is in recovery mode. Then select the restore option when prompted. iTunes will download the firmware automatically. After that, it'll start restoring. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.